A house fire leaves a family of four homeless tonight. Smoke and flames filled this home on High Tor Hill in Columbia this afternoon. Luckily, everyone made it out safely, but they will not be allowed back inside because of structural damage.